of Mark Wheeler is being played by Michael Woods.
When are they supposed to be here, Mark?
I told them 2 o'clock. They're usually pretty punctual.
Have you found out anything else about
them? Did a lot of research.
And?
Keep coming up with the same answer. Hawker and Boots are 2 pretty powerful men.
Have you been able to find out anything about who may be behind them?
There's somebody behind them. I haven't been able to find out who it is.
It's possible that they're free agents?
It's a strong possibility. Politically, they know where all the skeletons are hidden. Business-wise, they do a lot of favors and they collect on them.
But it sounds as if it may be advantageous for World Oil to have them on our side.
Yeah, I kind of thought that. That might be good for us, yeah.
It looks as if our guests have arrived.
Thank you, good old boys.
Now, don't get up, fellas.
We don't stand much on formalities.
Hawker, Boots, I'd like you to meet my father, Grant Wheeler.
Chairman of the board.
World Oil, mighty proud to see you, Mr. Wheeler.
Well, I won't stand on formalities either. Sit down. Call me Grant.
Now, that's what I like, Hawker, a man who's straightforward and friendly.
Let's see, you drink
bourbon.
Nate?
No ice.
Yeah. Your son here's got a real good memory, Grant.
Well, Mark is good at most things.
So are you. You've done a right decent job running World Oil since you took over.
Thank you. But Mark's going to do a better job.
You got a dynamo on your hands, that's for sure.
What is this meeting all about, Mark?
Simple. We want to know if you guys are willing to help us with World Oil.
Well, nothing could be simpler than that, then. Could it, Hawker?
Hello there.
Look who's here.
Hi, Mama.